this is a 2010 Hino 185. Has a 12-foot cargo box on it. Four-cylinder turbo engine. .298, 245 kilometers. Glass is great. CD player. Air conditioning. Rubber is great all the way around. It's got a hydraulic lift in the back. I've sort of pre-put it down a little bit. Now we'll put it back up. Push it back in. Just close the lever. Come on to this side, so I think the door is locked. Oh, great. So as we come to the end of this 2010 Hino 185, if you have any questions, respond to this video. Or remember to Thinkgary at Bill Howich Chrysler.